Welcome everyone. So in this video, we'll discuss cloud service models. There are many levels of services that you can get from cloud providers. Any cloud computing discussion will involve terms like application as a service, platform as a service, and infrastructure as a service. All of these refer to business models around using the cloud with different levels of engagement and servicing similar to rental agreements. Infrastructure as a service can be defined as a bare minimum rental service. This is like renting a truck from a company that you can assume has hardware and you do the packing of your furniture and drive to your new house. You, as the user of the service, install and maintain an operating system and other applications and the infrastructure as a service model. The Amazon EC2 is a good example for this model. PaaS, or platform as a service, is the model where a user is provided with the entire computing platform. This could include the operating system and programming languages that you need. It could extend to include the database of your choice or even a web server. You can develop and run your own application software. On top of these layers, the Google App Engine and Microsoft Azure are two examples of this model. SaaS, the software as a service model, is the model in which the cloud service provider takes their responsibilities for the hardware and software environment, such as the operating system and the application software. This means you can work on using the application to solve your problem. Dropbox is a very popular software as a service platform. Ultimately, the decision of which service you want to explore is a function of several variables. It depends on the skill level of your team to handle computing environment, development, and maintenance. It also depends on how you might need to use the service. You need to pick the right service model that best fits you in terms of long-term goals. Finally, when you're deploying a cloud service, you also have to understand all the security risks, since your data resides on third-party service. Security is a very important aspect in today's world of growing digitization of information. You must take your client's data safety a top priority, and hence, this should be an important criteria in your decision. All the security risks must be understood and evaluated as your data resides on third-party servers. We are seeing other forms of services being added to the family of cloud services. The logic of infrastructure, platform, and software as a service is getting extended further. SaaS is an umbrella term that signifies even finer grained control over computing resources that you want to rent. For example, storage as a service, communication as a service, or marketing as a service, and so on. As a summary, software as a service, platform as a service, and infrastructure as a service are three main cloud service models that are being used with success. Picking one will depend on the number of variables which are company's goals. These three models have inspired many similar models to emerge around cloud computing. I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.